So that could get interesting now, because the second of the semi-finals, well, Liesl Jones, could she make a fourth final here? She was in Sydney, second, third in Athens, the winner in Beijing. And alongside of her, another woman who's just, well, not woman, she's a little girl. She's 15 years of age, isn't she? And I'm talking about Ruta Miljutait. But she'll be introduced in a moment. We'll tell you what she did this morning. It was remarkable.
Well, it's hard to hold your form for four Olympic Games. Liesl Jones starting as a 15-year-old at her first in 2000, and now Miljutait making her first appearance as a 15-year-old. Maybe it's a symbolic passing of the baton.
That's a good point. So Zhao Jin, who swam a personal best in the heat today of 67-68. No real pedigree in terms of this level. She's 22 years of age. Vicky Pedersen, also a personal best of 67-23. She made the final of the World Champs last year.
Danish record holder in all of the breaststroke distances.
Well, here's Liesl Jones, a remarkable career. First Australian to go to four Olympics, first Australian swimmer.
Looks really relaxed, which is great to see. It's the best way she performs, nice and relaxed.
So here's the 15-year-old who today swam the eighth fastest time of all time, 65.56, Ruta Miljutait, and was stunning, and her reaction said so much afterwards.
Swimming for Lithuania, but she actually lives here in Britain. She trains at Plymouth and goes to school at the college there.
Efimova, fourth in Beijing, behind Jones and Sony 4 years ago, and good form since then. Sarah Poe has been around for such a long time. Like Liesl Jones, her fourth Olympic Games, and she was in that final in Sydney. Like Liesl, she was fourth behind Liesl second.
Raced in her early career for South Africa, then changed nationalities due to having the option with her parents.
Second of the Australians, Liesl Pickett, who beat Jones at the Olympic trials in Adelaide.
Appearing at her first Olympic Games.
And Gillian Tyler, who was seventh at the World Championships last year and the Canadian champion from this year. So the big question, I guess, is can Miljutait back up what she did this morning, and can Jones make it through to the final?
Well, she surprised herself, I think, Miljutait. She came in ranked 14th in the world with a 107. Suddenly the spotlight is on her.
And Jones's form this morning wasn't bad, was it?
She was pleased with her heat swim, very focused. My lane, I own it. That's what she always thinks.
That's the lineup for the second semi-final of the women's 100 breaststroke. Miljutait in lane four, 15 years of age, based in Britain for Lithuania. So Zhao Jin from the top of China, Pedersen, Denmark, Jones going for a fourth Olympic final in lane three, the defending champion. Miljutait out fast in lane four, green cap. Efimova behind her in the pink cap. Then Poe in lane six of Germany, Pickett, Australia, and Tyler of Canada.
Very fast stroking for Miljutait. She was fastest off the blocks as well. An amazing reaction time of 0.62, way ahead of everybody else. Very high stroke rate, doesn't spend a lot of time gliding.
Quite amazing, isn't she? Look at the gap in the first 50 metres. So Miljutait, Pedersen and Jones, but the gap's 8 tenths of a second. That's a long way in 50.
And much faster out at the 50 metre mark, 30.55 compared to Rebecca Soni at 32.1.
Jones having a good swim, Pedersen not far away in the black cap. So in the middle, Miljutait, to her right Jones, to her right Pedersen, and then Efimova coming through in the pink cap.
This is a fast swim. She really is stroking quite fast. There's the world record line. She may go a PB again.
Well, 65.56 was the time that she posted this morning. That was stunning. This, I think, will be quicker again. It is. She's got it down to 65.21. She's climbing and climbing. She's the fourth fastest now of all time.
Four 100s off the Olympic record held by Liesl Jones, 105.17. What a swim. Now she's gone from the celebration of being in tears this morning to pumping the fist and feeling a bit more comfortable with herself.
Well, no fluke this morning, that's for sure.
A brilliant, brilliant swim. Her coach from Plymouth is on the Lithuanian team. His name is John Rudd. And that was just a decisive swim.
I think Jones has got close to qualifying here for the final.
That will be a remarkable achievement.
So I wonder who the favourite is now for the final. So here we go. The semi-final, Miljutait 65-21. Efimova 65, 6.57. Jones 66-81. And then Pedersen and Poe. So let's see who's progressed through to the final.
It'll be, I think, a certainty for Liesl Jones with 106.81.